500 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
So, I'm here. Where are you?
Running late. Sorry. Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
Sorry I'm late! You went to your heart to catch! Wait, where is she?
Just following the plane. I think I'm close.
Woohoo!
Just in time!
Good to see you, Jay! Now, on to Playa Azul! Vámonos!
So, what happens at the full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course! There's fireworks, and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up!
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful face, and Radio Eterna is flying into Playa Azul for the Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
We head west to the canyons to find a stunt outpost. But tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
Explore the party, my friend. Have fun! Half these people came for the fiesta, but the other half came just to see you. Hola, everyone! You bring the full moon? I'll bring the big star. know you don't need help entertaining a crowd, but just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you!
Oh man, I love parades! They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Yes, speed trap. This float can move.
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Air crew standing by! Everything is ready for your canyon jump!
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger sign. Let's do this!
My friend, Horizon brings it out in all of us. Good luck.
Okay, here we go. Hit the danger sign. Best idea ever. The parade float. Totally worth it though. My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR and you get stunting. I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Hey, Danny. Horizon Rush is fully operational. PR stunts are great for the festival, as long as you keep driving so stylishly. Can you do that?
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Drift zone! This is my Horizon happy place. Now, throw the back end out and show me something.
Arrived at your destination.
road and floor it all the way through.
Turn left. Turn right. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Awesome! Wait. Now go do another one. And I'll have my camera phone ready this time.
In 400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
have arrived at your destination. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Looking to upgrade your ride? You've come to the right place. Let me show you around. If you want to change your aerodynamics, it's all here. Tires? Oh, we have tires, my friend. You can swap out your drivetrain here. Parts for your engine, right here. Adjust your handling here. You choose the parts, I'll run cost projections. Here's your current total. Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?
Right.
destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Yaris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. My friend? There is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Boss, got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember, we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! The top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Did they say anything about steam vents?
See? Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. fact, here are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
Yes, science. Yeah, should be enough water in the cap for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Right, hey, Sibo. We should be heading down soon. Solving.
I promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
That was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed, let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down. Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Eso! The volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real Baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, what was this? Some new competitors have entered the arena.
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in? Here's a new cross-country event program to start, so I will see you out there.
Danny, attendance has already skyrocketed at Horizon Baja. Guess we're not the only ones who always dreamed of coming here. Keep bringing them in, superstar.
Hey, amiga.
Every racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces.
Hey, Danny. Got a moment to look over some adventures?
Thought you might.
You want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato? 400 meters. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. You're making incredible progress and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Hola, amiga.
Nice collection. Some of the cars you don't have can be purchased from the auto show directly from here.
Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins. Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, I've heard there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they
do say that the most feared street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Pues sí. They say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
So does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day. But not if you can't even beat me in town. Coming up from Guanajuato. Wait till you see the city at night. Welcome to Guanajuato, home of La Familia Mirón, best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
Oh, that's not very street racy.
And you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. Put a cafe there. Turn off!
Sorry, boat.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding, but they are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get messy, but I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard. Final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me!
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
Have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
What do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. And we have company. My compadres! When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old bochos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun. Thanks for showing me your hometown, Mami.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Races are swarming into Horizon Street Scene, even though it's not very underground anymore. Whatever you do, don't tell them. It's important for their street cred.